before coming to the mission, my life was a mess. Addicted to drugs and alcohol, very addicted to prescription pills. That's kind of where my downfall began. I worked in healthcare for 13 years, owned my own home, and all that just went away when drugs and alcohol took over my life. So I'm at the mission to start anew, make a new start, get a relationship with God back, and things are coming together for me. I lost everything. I had nowhere else to go. The mission was my own. My family was done dealing with me, you know, enabling me. I burnt all my bridges, so the mission was my only hope that I had left. And thank God that happened, because otherwise I wouldn't be clean and sober today.